2021 Mercedes GLS Class. Starting at $99,900. Highs: high-tech connectivity features, roomy interior, smooth running engines. Lows: annoying infotainment touchpad, somewhat bland design, high-priced option packages. Verdict: as a luxury three-row SUV, the GLS Class delivers, and its surprisingly athletic chassis makes it all the more appealing. Overview: as the S-Class of Benz's SUVs, the 2021 Mercedes GLS Class aims to deliver an undeniably upscale experience, and it succeeds. This large three-row SUV has room for the whole family and pampers everyone with its tech-rich cabin, comfortable ride, and fancy interior materials. Buyers can choose from either a 362 HP turbocharged inline-6 or a 483 HP twin-turbo V8, both of which benefit from a hybrid assistance system. Despite that technology, neither powertrain provides very impressive fuel efficiency, but at least the GLS's EPA ratings are in line with those of rival SUVs such as the Land Rover Range Rover and the Lincoln Navigator. All-wheel drive comes standard, as does an air suspension, but Mercedes offers a pothole sensing upgrade that also increases ground clearance. What's new for 2021? The GLS Class was new last year, so 2021 models see only a few changes. 4-zone automatic climate control, ventilated seats, and 20-inch aluminum wheels are newly standard. As is a parking damage detection feature, which can alert an owner's smartphone via the Mercedes Me Connect app if the car senses a collision while parked. Pricing and which one to buy. GLS 450. $76,945. GLS 580. $99,900. The GLS 450S turbocharged inline-6 provides plenty of power and is just as smooth as the GLS 580S V8, so we'd stick with that and put the extra dough towards some options. The Executive Rear Seat Plus package turns the second row into a luxurious zone with massaging seats, a wireless smartphone charging pad, a tablet controller for the GLS's infotainment system, plusher headrests, and side impact airbags. Ordering that package requires that you shell out for leather upholstery, which, surprisingly, isn't standard. Engine, transmission, and performance. Two models are offered, the 6-cylinder GLS 450 and the 8-cylinder GLS 580, and both feature some hybridization. The GLS 450S turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-6 is silky smooth and good for 362 horsepower. The GLS 580 is far more powerful, making 483 horsepower from its twin-turbocharged 4.0-liter V8. Despite its size, the GLS Class is easy to hustle on a twisty road, but it's not overly sporty or harsh over bumps. All models come standard with an air suspension, but Mercedes offers a trick new system called E-Active Body Control. It utilizes a forward-facing camera to scan for bumps and adjusts the suspension accordingly so riders won't feel those road imperfections. It's a cool technology but expensive, and we think most buyers will find the standard setup does a fine job. Fuel economy and real-world MPG. The EPA fuel economy estimates for the GLS Class aren't great. The GLS 450 earns 19 mpg in the city, 23 mpg on the highway, and 21 mpg combined. The GLS 580 does worse, with 16 mpg, 21 mpg, and 18 mpg, respectively. In our real-world testing, the GLS 450 performs a little better than its rating, managing 24 mpg on our 200-mile highway loop. The GLS 580 returned a dismal 18 mpg in the same test. If fuel economy is a priority for you, the BMW X7 will be a better choice in the luxury SUV department. A 6-cylinder X7 xDrive 40i managed an impressive 28 mpg in our highway test, while an 8-cylinder xDrive 50i delivered 24 mpg. Interior, comfort, and cargo. Borrowing its dashboard and cockpit layout from the similarly new GLE class SUV, this generation of GLS is far more modern than the one it replaces. It'll fit up to 7 passengers but can be spec'd for 6 with the optional captain's chairs. Passenger space is generous in the first and second rows, and the third row, while not as spacious as the second, can accommodate an adult without too much complaining, something that can't be said of the way back in the X7. Infotainment and connectivity. Two huge 12.3-inch digital displays take up the majority of the dashboard. One serves as a reconfigurable gauge display for the driver, while the other handles infotainment duties and runs Mercedes's new MBUX software, which features an iPhone-like virtual assistant. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto capability, in-dash navigation, and an onboard Wi-Fi hotspot are all standard. All GLS models come with a 13-speaker Burmester surround sound stereo, but if that's not enough for you, there's an available Burmester 3D audio system with an insane 26-speaker arrangement. Safety and driver assistance features. Neither the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, NHTSA, nor the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety, IIHS, have released crash test results for the 2021 GLS class. Mercedes offers several different types of driver assistance features on this SUV, but the most interesting bits, such as a semi-autonomous driving mode, cost extra. Key safety features include standard automated emergency braking with pedestrian detection, available lane departure warning with lane keeping assist, available adaptive cruise control with a semi-autonomous driving mode, warranty and maintenance coverage. Buyers of the GLS class receive a 4-year/50,000-mile warranty as standard, which is far from the best in this class. The Cadillac Escalade offers 2 more years of powertrain coverage, and the Lincoln Navigator comes with 4 years of complimentary scheduled maintenance if you go for the luxurious black label model. Limited warranty covers 4 years or 50,000 miles. Powertrain warranty covers 4 years or 50,000 miles. No complimentary scheduled maintenance. Specifications. 2020 Mercedes GLS 450. Vehicle type. Front engine, all-wheel drive, 6-passenger, 4-door wagon. Price as tested. $96,835, base price, $76,195. Powertrain. Turbocharged and intercooled DOHC 24-valve 3.0-liter inline-6, 362 HP, 369 lb-ft and AC motor, 21 HP, 184 lb-ft, combined system 362 HP, 369 lb-ft, 0.9 kWh lithium-ion battery. Transmission. 9-speed automatic. Chassis. Suspension, F/R control arm / multi-link. Brakes, F/R 14.8 invented, cross-drilled disc / 13.6 invented disc. Tires, Pirelli P0 PZ4 PNCS, F, 275/45R21107YMOSR, 315/40R21111YMOS. Dimensions. Wheelbase, 123.4 in. Length, 205.0 in. Width, 77.0 in. Height, 71.8 in. Cargo volume, 17 cu ft. Curb weight, 5,594 pounds. C/D. Test results. Rollout, 1 foot, 0.3 SEC. 60 miles per hour, 5.5 SEC. 100 miles per hour, 14.4 SEC. 120 miles per hour, 22.6 SEC. Rolling start, 560 mph, 6.2 SEC. Top gear, 3050 mph, 3.4 SEC. Top gear, 5070 mph, 4.5 SEC. 1/4 mile, 14.1 SEC at 99 miles per hour. Top speed, governor limited 129 miles per hour. Braking, 70 mph, 154 feet. Road holding, 300 foot diaskid pad, 0.92 grams. C/D. Fuel economy. Observed, 17 mpg. 75 mph highway driving, 24 mpg. Highway range, 570 miles. EPA fuel economy. Combined/city/highway, 21/19/23 mpg.